yeah, he's shooting out the roof.
Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Ryan. I'm about with another lit video, man. And right now, y'all, I had to bring the vlog out, you feel me? I'm at the Gallo with it, just going ahead, park valet, you know what I'm saying? Got twin women. It's crazy, bro. Like, I can't make this up, y'all. This the perks. I really living in Houston, man. No cap. I got twin with me, bro. I told him I'm coming to the mall, you feel me? So I'm like 15 away. Just meet me there, you know what I'm saying? Or I'll meet you to the next spot I'm going to. Bro, tell me why as soon as I'm pulling up the valet, he right there. Like, we turn in at the same time. It's crazy. I know we live in two different spots. Basically, y'all, I'm finna go look at this piece real quick. I'm finna go in one of these stores, look at some of this drip right here. Might get a few pieces. And then I wanna go ahead, go to this jeweler, you feel me? Cause peace is coming soon. I ain't gonna say too much, man, but I gotta get some stuff situated. You know what I'm saying? We got it. Hey, bro. How you know I was coming here that fast, bro?
Bro,
I just turned in, bro. We didn't plan that, bro. Like, we just pulled up at the same time, y'all.
He told me he was gonna be at the mall. I said, you know what? I'm gonna go to the mall.
Yeah, I got that shit on. Boy, some cool Mary. Shit. Yeah, that boy got that shit on. Hold on, turn. Hold on, turn. Hold on, turn. But that, y'all. Hey, man, but we mobbing through the Gallo right now. You feel me? I'm gonna let y'all know what pickups I'm looking
about
up.
Her.
Oh, you talking about that stuff? I feel you.
She the furry one? Yeah. She like that.
See footy here. So I'm at this first store. You feel me? Let me know if y'all remember her right here. Let me know if y'all remember her. She be in the face-to-faces, you feel me? But she work here. I'm saying, I'm trying to get that discount, you know what I'm saying? Cause, hey, she come over here hugging me. I'm excited to see it, nigga. Hey, man. What's up with that discount, baby? Nah, it's a flat, man. But I ain't gonna lie, this piece right here kind of cool, you feel me? I'm gonna let y'all know what I'm looking at and if I get something or not. I'm gonna lie, y'all. I'm looking for some shorts for real, cause y'all know it's summertime, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got no leg tights or nothing like that, but I don't need it, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna put that drip on. I like this shirt.
You went to my other store yet?
Nah, I just walked in here.
Oh, y'all just came in?
Mm-hmm.
What's up, YouTube? Rob back with another banger.
Man, you gonna wear this? You hear me, twin?
You just gotta get my shit straight. Boss,
would you wear this? Would you wear this?
Yeah,
that's the granddad fit. Don't put that on, twin. Put that on, twin. The granddad fit.
Go.
Huh?
Go.
What
double
stuff right here, save it. What you want to save it as?
Rod up now.
Okay. That's why. He hella pretty. Granddad fit.
That's a granddad fit.
I can pull off anything.
That's a granddad fit.
Imagine being on the front of a yacht with the granddad fit.
I
thought, yeah, no, you got to think about it like being on the front of a yacht
with this?
The what's called open, just like with the white beater underneath.
Man, get her looking at that. Nah, yeah, I love it, bro.
A few moments later.
All right, y'all, I didn't get nothing from there. Bro, hold on. I couldn't vlog in there too much because it was me. Did she call you Dada?
Yo, twin.
And then she got my number. Yo. What's going on, bro? What's wrong with him?
I don't know, bro.
Man.
They be saying we twins. They be thinking we the same person. Hey, ain't no way we both was there.
What the hell, man? But nah,
I swear,
bro.
If we was some freaky ass niggas, we ain't have a train with all these girls. Because they just be wanting both.
What the fuck?
I'm telling you, bro.
No, I don't get down like that.
No,
yo.
I said if we not.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but. Who that is?
What the fuck?
Why everybody in the mall, bro? What the fuck going on, bro? They playing hella music
in
here.
Yeah, it's in the car.
What's good? You good?
Yeah, you good?
Yeah, vibing. What up?
Good, brother? So with it, brother.
Cool it.
Cam with the little braids. Okay, my bad.
Little braid ass.
Hey, I'll still take anybody's look, bench.
Who, my mind? Bro, you taking mine?
Hey, look. I know you don't got a bitch, bro.
Who?
I got hoes.
Nah, man, I'm finna give me a vibe, y'all. I'm finna give me a girlfriend, y'all. That's how I'm feeling, man. Who, her?
Whoa.
Where this come from? Hold on.
What's really good?
Where this come from, too? Yeah, we just walked in this store. They got music playing, so I ain't gonna show y'all too much, but I ain't gonna lie, bro. It's like artwork.
Football dream. I used to have hoop dreams. I want to be just like that man right there.
He's hard right here too, y'all. Especially the cars. This one go crazy. This one right here too. And y'all know I'm an anime head, so this right here. Oh my gosh, this man is crazy. Hey, I found your twin. I found your twin, brother. I found him.
Where my twin?
Right there.
Oh my.
Well, let me show him his twin.
That's you.
Nah, we got the last. Hey, twin, you got it.
You got it. I'll stay ready, though. Look, I'll stay ready.
Ugly as fuck. That nigga ugly as fuck.
We
gonna
ride right here, twin.
That's a little racist.
I mean it is. That's coming from, yeah, bro. Okay, what you doing?
What's up with you, bro? He got the dreads.
What's up with you, bro?
He got the dreads.
What's up with this dude, bro? Like,
what? Come on, man. You got
what's up with this nigga, bro? Like,
bro, you tried to play me. I knew it.
You hella ugly.
This don't look nothing like me, bro.
Look at
these.
Uh-oh.
Look,
fuck no. Ryan, if I get on your ass, we're going to have a problem. All right, hold on.
No, I knew it. No.
Hey, you won. Brother. Brother, you won.
Heard Taylor Swift. Look at that. Nah, y'all, we finna get up out of here, man. I don't really need too much artwork because y'all know, man, I got myself in the crib. I don't really feel like putting stuff up because I'm finna get my own apartment. So it's like, I need a new vibe, new scenery. I wanna get in there first before I just go ahead and cash out on the artwork. And there's a lot of music here, but I like when y'all send me stuff too, bro, like the custom artwork. So if y'all wanna send me something for my new apartment, whenever that day do come, P.O. box in the description, man, no cap. But we finna get up out of here and see what's going on, man. All right, y'all, I'm at the jeweler right now, man. I'm looking at this cube, and it's an 18 millimeter. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. It's a lot of stuff here, man. That boy got a Frenchie right there, man. But yeah, y'all, I'm looking at these pieces because I definitely want to go ahead and get my pendant and stuff like that. So you said it's 18 millimeter, right? 18, y'all, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this bit is hard, y'all. But yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I'm just looking at different pieces right now, you feel me? This mug right here was the one I was looking at, you know what I'm saying? That bit is dancing, you feel me? And then they got the Jesus piece right there. I don't really want to get the Jesus piece one. I just want to get the one with the cube, you feel me? Because I'm gonna get that ride piece coming soon. I showed y'all the mock-ups to that piece, you feel me? So I don't know, man. We're just doing a little jewelry shopping, just trying to build a relationship, see what's going on. Because I want to tap in with multiple different jewelers. Like, it's best to build a relationship, you feel me? So, finna do that. Probably finna head to the range in a second, you feel me? Because got that big boy Glock on, you know what I'm saying? So, probably finna air some shit out, but definitely got to show y'all the jewelry. Definitely got to show y'all the jewelry. And they got that Jesus piece mug right there. Let that big focus, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm only interested in that Cuban, but I'm gonna let y'all know what's going on. They got some Rollies. See the Rollies, man. Yeah, bro, I'm probably gonna get a watch too. Let me know what watch y'all can see me in. Put it in the comment section down below. Should I go Cartier or Rolex, man? Let me know. If you don't know the difference, bro, look it up right now. Should I go Cartier or Rolex? We're going iced out for the first watch too. I'm gonna do the plane later. Don't get on my ass. We're gonna do plane later, but Cartier or Rolex, put it down in the comment section below, man. Okay. Hey man, hold on.
Oh yeah. The same day I do.
Oh, that boy tapped in, man. Yeah, he tapped in.
Show me again.
That's the valet people, man. He tapped in. Hold on.
Yeah, that's me, twin.
Yeah. Hold on. Let me get that on snap,
bro. That's love, brother.
Let me get that on snap.
You're a real nigga. Yeah.
All right, y'all, so look, man, new location, just got a call, you feel me? So I had to go ahead and answer that call and pull up. I'm at the dealership right now, you feel me? I've been doing a lot of road running, talking to these dealerships, building connections, you feel me? And we're here to look at a whip, man. I'm not gonna lie, bro. If I'm liking it, it might be the one. If y'all tapping in with me on Instagram for my spam, y'all see, bro, I've been looking at different whips, bro. Like, I'm definitely going Mopar, bro. Like, it ain't even no question about it, you feel me? Especially for the new whip, y'all. I've been staying down. I feel like it's a thing, like, overly staying down, like, bro, like, I could have been got rid of this car, but it's like, bro, I'm indecisive, bro. Like, one thing about me, bro, I'm so indecisive, like, it really don't make no sense, y'all. So right now, bro, we finna go ahead and look at this whip, cause y'all know I be whipping the SRT Malibu, man, you know what I'm saying? But it about time to get the fuck up out of this bit, man. So we finna go look at something, y'all, and if, you know what I'm saying, the number's right, and if I like what he's saying, we're gonna leave with that money, man. We got twin in the cut right here. So yeah, bro, I don't know why he trying to get in my car. Why you trying to get in my car, bro?
Twin,
I'm finna get rid of this car, bro. Why you,
bro, you see all these selections, bro?
Yeah, I do. I ain't even tell them nothing. We jump on up, bro.
And this last selection was cool. Bro, we got apps.
Yeah, man, we finna go ahead. See what's going on, y'all. No cap, man. I'm just bring y'all with me, man. And I do no talking. All right, y'all, man. He in there going to get the keys, but I'm gonna just show y'all something right here. You know what I'm saying? The whips is out. Y'all see they got the Daytona mug right here. 392, not rocking with that mug. ain't really a challenger type of dude, y'all. Like, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Like, challenger not really me, bro. I'm not gonna cap, bro. Like, I don't know. Y'all comment down below. Y'all a charger or a challenger type of person? I'm really looking at that wide body charger mug. Like, this one right here, cool. I ain't gonna lie. That ain't one that I'm interested in, bro. He going to get the keys. I think Twin finna look at, huh?
He got orange Brembos.
Oh, yeah, this one.
Scat.
392, yo. It'd be a fight. I ain't gonna lie. I seen this one. When I was looking for cars, I seen this one. Yeah, 392 mud. You can tell somebody done did something to it. Hell yeah. But Twin finna look at this one. And I'm still talking to him on the one that I want. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Boy, if they talking the right numbers, man, we might lead a lot today, bro. I'm not gonna cap. But yeah, these mugs is fire. Twin finna hop in this one. He like that loud color. Like, I'm finna show y'all which one he rocking with. I can see you in this one too, though. Yeah, crack motherfucker, man. I'm just not a challenger type of nigga, bro. Like, I don't know, bro. Chargers just look better than me. The Challies do look more aggressive, though. But nah, yeah, y'all. Twin finna look at this one right here. It's a, he looking at the Scat Pack wide body. Charge him up. I got man, lime green. Y'all see what's going on right there. Pink lip on the front. That pink lip do go crazy. I'm not gonna lie. That's the one they ain't looking at right now. They in the back, you feel me? I think everybody went in there. But I'm still out here just chopping it up with y'all, chopping it up with my gang, man. I don't know, bro. I've been looking at tracks, cats, and scats. Like, I don't know, bro. I'm gonna talk to y'all. We're gonna have a sit down in a minute, but I ain't gonna lie, bro. One of the big things about being an adult outside of paying bills and all the other stuff, bro, that car shopping stuff is real serious. Like, it get real serious, bro. But my credit fine, so we should be good, man. No cap. All right, y'all, Twin finna look at that mug right there, man. See what that mug talking about. That's you, Twin.
Twin, this the one.
That's you. That's the one you were talking about, that green one.
Yeah.
Getting everything right, man. At that power by SRT right there, man. Yeah, definitely gonna have to put some work into the exhaust, though. That stock sound ain't crazy.
When?
What up? It been hard.
What's up, y'all?
And they got the
I got my dog and shit.
You pretty hell, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I see you in this.
I do too.
I ain't gonna lie to
you.
Like,
I see me like, you know what's missing. You already know what's missing.
Oh, yeah, stars in the roof.
And what about
and being lighting.
I have to have red
gotta
guts.
Gotta have red
bro.
Guts. Yeah, red guts is the move, the one, y'all. Though, like, red guts is the move. That bit fight, Twin. I see you in it, mud. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, y'all, Twin looking at his right now, bro. I'm thinking they ain't got mine. I just talked to him a little bit off camera. The one I want, I think they sold it. So y'all sold that Hellcat, right? That Charger? Gone? Yeah, y'all, they sold the cat, man. The cat was gone, man.
By the challenge.
I gotta get a Charger. I like the Alcantara. Alcantara feel good. It's not the basic interior. Like, don't get me wrong, Dodge interior is basic, but that ain't the basic one. I need the Alcantara in the seat, bro. Fuck, bro, I wanted to look at that cat, man. But I got another dealer. I'm finna text him real quick, man. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm finna look at them, because if the number they talking, bro, I don't know what it is, bro, but car price is going down. So, man, if this mug right, bro, I'm getting that mug. I don't care. Yeah, man. Scat mug, man. Y'all let me know y'all can see me whipping it bit. Scatty weddy. Boy, 12 out already, man. 12 out already. Y'all see him back there, bro. Boy, we even pull off the lot with that mug. 12 on that, man. But this mug is hard, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. I like that new car smell, but I'm finna probably get up out of here, man, and go to the other dealership, hit my other boy up, because this is not what I was planning to look at today, man. Ain't nothing wrong with this, though. But, man, they want 49 for this RT. Boy, if they don't get that stupid ass, they have 49 for an RT, you know what I can get for 50 bands, boy. It's time to leave. Look, they finna get you. Hey, yo, I finna get got. Dude, I finna get got. No, I'm trying. Bro, guess how much this RT is? Yeah, the store price.
50.
50?
50.
They want, that's 67.
That's only 17,000.
That's crazy. Nah, they kind of waxing and they ain't got what I want, man. But we finna chop it up a little bit more. What you talking
about? That's waxing.
67 for a wide body scale. Hell yeah.
It's brand new.
Shouldn't be that much brand new. And car price is going down right now, so. All right, y'all, I know a lot of stuff is going on fast for y'all, but I'm just finna give y'all an update, you know what I'm saying? Talk to y'all. Why is my mic falling off? We back in motion. But nah, y'all, so Twin was looking at that scat. I was peeping it too, but they had this wide body Hellcat up here, man, for a good price. And that mug gone, bro, like it's straight gone, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. But I called my other dude, my other plug, my other connect, man. That's why it's good to build relationships when you're going to these different dealerships, bro. Called him, he said they got that cat up there, man. So we finna take a look at it, you know what I'm saying? And if the number's right, we gonna see what's going on, y'all. I'm not gonna lie, bro, this vlog is getting kind of crazy. I'm not the good cat, bro. But yeah, man, looking at Mopar, I got different routes, different options I could take, man. Like, I was looking at that track, but I think I'm gonna wait on the track. The track is really, 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 really what I really want, you feel me? But I'm gonna wait on that just because I know the year that I want. I want a 2021, you know what I'm saying? I don't want a lot of miles. And tracks is already rare to find, bro, and I'm not traveling all the way to Utah to get that mug. I will if I have to, but not right now, you know what I'm saying? Not for the introduction, you feel me? Because I've been peeping that car scene, bro, and I'm definitely finna that shit up. Like, I'm finna go crazy, man. But we finna get on the way, man. We finna be on the way, bro. It's about 15 minutes. So, yeah, man, I'm tap back in with you. That jailbreak last car mug.
Yeah, this mug is crazy, bro.
See, we came to a new dealership, y'all. They got what I'm looking at.
Last call badge, since this is one of the last ones they've ever made, they don't make them anymore. Once these sell, they're gone.
Yeah, yeah, I'm not gonna lie, bro. This mug is crazy, bro. Hold on, y'all. Set y'all up as best as I can, y'all. I'm really focused right now. I'm locked in, man. Like, this mug crazy, bro. Like, we got bro coming in right there, man.
Body upstairs, too. Upstairs.
Jailbreak.
Yeah,
our seats
and whatnot.
Jailbreak. Cool.
Man, this might be the one. I'm not gonna lie. Y'all like you can this. See me in this one?
Definitely see you in it.
Can y'all see me in this, bro?
Like, this ain't no rip. You know.
Yeah. Bro.
Can you handle this type of power, though, Tim?
Duh, nigga. Bro, I'm a heavyweight champ. If I can handle thick bitches, I can handle a jailbreak. Hey.
Bro, what is that?
Nah, man. Y'all see what's going on. They got it's the ribbon time. On there, too. Like,
it's definitely time for something like this, bro.
Jailbreak mug. It got that new car smell, too, man. I do POVs, everything POV, in this mug.
We go.
I like this, though. I ain't gonna lie.
You'll go stars in the room, too?
Yeah, I do a lot of mods. I'm not gonna lie. I do a lot of mods. I do a lot of mods to this.
It's gonna go for
92. That jailbreak logo on there, man. Hey, we looking. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, that jailbreak was something crazy. How much horsepower on the jailbreak?
117 horsepower.
Okay, bet. Yeah, that's cool.
So the jailbreak is gonna have every single, since it's one of the last call ones, it's gonna have every single option that you could possibly get on the Hellcat since 2015.
Bet.
I hope you know where we went.
And you care about a Challenger, Charger?
I'm a Charger type of guy, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. It's just a two-door, I don't know, like I'm more tall, like so I just like how the Charger look more too, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, and then I don't really like the two-door look, I'm not gonna lie. But Challenger is fine.
How long have you been doing YouTube for, man?
About a year. Yeah, a year. Yeah, I just vlog, do pranks, stuff like that. Bet. Yeah, I like that red.
It's Laguna leather, it's some of the most premium leather out. It even out-competes with most German vehicles.
Okay,
it's super comfortable inside. Rides really smooth.
Okay, bet. You don't got the key for this one, do you? Okay. I'm already knowing how it goes.
These are brand new cars. They've never been test driven ever.
Are these brand new?
Yeah.
It came stock like this?
What's up? Yeah. Come stock like this. Black interior.
Yeah, that's fire. Yeah, stock with the hood is crazy. Man, y'all trying to take the cats from the dealership is crazy, bro.
Yeah,
they gotta block them in, man.
It's Edgar, he can install what's called a kill switch on the Hellcat. Yeah. It completely stops it from getting stolen. It's completely foolproof. Nobody can get into it once he installs it.
Hey, man, you need that kill switch, brake lock, all type of stuff. Hey, Twin.
I'm talking to you now, y'all left.
I thought you were with him, bro.
I heard cars beep. I'm trying to make sure it ain't my car.
Twin, you got to look at them over there, bro.
Is he the Hellcat?
Yes, bro. Yeah, he blocked him in, y'all. Look. Hold on, y'all. He's not playing. But nah, I definitely like this one, too. I ain't going to lie, y'all. This
just pick one that you like. This is
crazy, bro. Like, y'all.
Yeah, that's what we need to see,
man. I don't need English, bro. Like, I'm like, go cat on these niggas today. I'm talking about today, y'all, today.
You hella ugly, sir. Bro. Look, you just look like a nigga. Like, look at him, buddy. Bro. You got an all black. Yeah, bro, stop sagging, bro.
It ain't open, bro. I'm not on them, bro. Get off snap cut. But nah, y'all. It been fire.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm not slandering no challengers, bro.
I'm not slandering no challenge, y'all. The challenge is fire. But y'all can't tell me
that this look better than that. Y'all can't tell me, bro. If you say this look better than that, you're crazy.
Y'all can't tell me that Challenger look better than the Charger. Which one you taking, twin? The Charger or the Challenger?
Charger.
Exactly.
Cause this one gonna look good when she eat my dick.
Oh my gosh, what is wrong with this nigga, bro? Hold on, y'all. I'ma tap in when he let me get the key, y'all. Cause we definitely gotta hop in this bitch. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all, they got a motherfucking TRX in this bitch. Hold on, we ain't getting this motherfucker.
This big body ass bit right there, man. I ain't gonna lie, y'all.
TRX crazy, y'all. Crazy. Supercharged. Supercharged.
I can see this in an inventory, twin.
Yeah, like just in that bit, just cuz though, like. Just cuz, like, no, let me stop. I gotta act like I know how to act, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. We finna look at this Hellcat wide body motherfucker, man. No back, y'all. I really been debating, like. I'ma wait for the track, y'all. I'ma build up to go to the track. But I definitely wanna start off with a wide body Charger, man. I ain't gonna lie. So it's either Scat or Cat, you feel me? And I'm kinda just looking and seeing my deals and seeing my options, y'all. Cause it's like, I don't know, bro. I'm new to the car stuff, but I did my homework. I did my research. I be at car meets, and I've been around cars, bro. Like, y'all, it's either start off small with the Scat. It ain't even small, cause how I'ma come, how I'ma do it, is start out with the Scat and build up. Or just jump straight cat, you feel me? And just go crazy, you feel me? Either way, I'm gonna go crazy. But if he talking right numbers, bro, I'm getting it, bit. I don't give a fuck.
You ever driven a Hellcat before?
Yeah.
How was
it? It was fun, I'm not gonna lie. Like, fun is an understatement, but driving these type of cars is way more than fun. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I could do it every day, all day, no cap. Yeah, we got the cat, man. Y'all see red guts. Y'all imagine me like this, like, every day I cut on the vlog, man. Y'all see yourself like this, bro? Like, every day. Yo, what good, YouTube? Your boy Rod, I'm out with another little video.
My boy in the back.
What's going on?
Yeah!
Hey, I mess with him.
Hey, so.
Yeah, he got good energy. He got great energy, bro. Yeah, like, he makes me feel like.
Hey, I'm gonna have to get your information.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah,
I got
you. Yeah, her too. She trying to get it. She trying to get some car too.
Okay.
I wanna show y'all what's going on.
Yeah, bro. We got Maya in the cut, man. Say what up to the vlog,
yeah,
Maya.
What up?
Yeah,
hey,
man.
My name's Armando. I'm a big car guy, so if you have any questions, just let me know. I don't care if it's about Honda, Tesla, whatever. I'm here for to answer all your questions, guys.
She got both of them cars. Tell me about it. Honda, Tesla.
Yeah, I would go stars on the roof, glow up, interior, man, spray part. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, let's.
I have the key in it, so you can just press the button.
Let's hear it.
That cat motherfucker, man, that cat. That cat.
I love the sound.
That cat, man. Yeah, like, I can rev it one time.
So, only a little bit.
You ain't got no gas. Huh?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Cold start, man, on the hill. Kitty. This bitch so fire. I definitely like the one downstairs a lot more just cause, bro, that black, bro. I ain't gonna lie, it's something about that black. Go crazy. This one got the red guts though. Oh, he turned. Yeah! Hey, he the coolest dealer ever, bro. Coolest one ever, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. He the coolest one ever. Yeah, y'all. This mug fire. Definitely like this one.
This mug fire. Hold on, you gotta turn it one more time, twat.
Yeah, it's got the maxed out sound system.
Give me a little dance move. Done.
What the fuck, man? Yeah, this been fire. I'm not gonna lie. This been so fire right here, man. This might be me, y'all. I ain't gonna care. This might be me, bro. No bad.
A few moments later.
All right, y'all, man. Twin up here looking at the Challies. Y'all know, bro. Oh, I ain't messing with the Challies right now, man. But he looking at the Challenger Scat Pack.
All right, well, lie. I see that inside, man, that Scat Pack motherfucker, man.
I'm finna go back downstairs and look at that cat, though. It's not a lot in the city left, too. I'm in Houston, y'all. It's not a lot of cats in Houston, bro, that got clean titles, that's good, that's fresh, bro. Like, I'm big on doing things right, bro. I'm not finna get no cat that's messed up. No, bro, like, no, I'm not doing that, bro. So, you know what I'm saying? We finna go ahead and get right.
We're in here getting the water.
water and coffee, and like the other place ain't do that, man. It's all about how you carry yourself, bro. Like,
this my hey, I need his number. I'm gonna call him every time.
Nah, yeah, bro. It's all about how you present yourself.
If you got questions, this is my card, man.
Can I get one?
Yeah.
Definitely need one. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. Hey, I got a lot up here. I'm not gonna lie, y'all.
Scenery is crazy.
But y'all, like I was saying, it's all new to me. Like, I ain't never really bought no car. Like, you feel me? First group I got, my peoples got for me, and they co-signed, you feel me? So once they did that, I just did the payments, you feel me? When I started getting money, like, I just started doing the payments, you know what I'm saying? So now, it's all me, y'all. Like, finna look at this cat.
You good? Hey, twin, he said make myself at home. Should I just lay on the table or something? Because you know how we be on my counter and shit.
What, bro?
You think this...
Huh?
Is this too comfortable?
You think niggas get water and start acting crazy,
nigga,
bro.
He said make yourself at home,
bro. You good?
Let's kick up our feet. It's big. Let's
kick up. This is pretty as fuck, y'all. Nah, we finna talk business real quick, y'all. Hold on, man. I'm gonna tap back in with y'all. I'm gonna keep y'all updated on every motherfucking thing. No bad. All right, right now, he doing an appraisal on the SRT Malibu Ski, man. See how much I get for it, this, that, and the third. We just doing car shit.
That's why I got a leather jacket on in the wintertime.
Why
I took
you
it off.
Looking like that, bro? You look like
bird. If your name start with a A through Z, come see me, cause I got the money. I'll buy you whatever, baby. I ain't playing. I know you want to put that dick in your tummy.
What the hell do this nigga be talking about, bro? But nah, yeah, we finna get the whip of praise. See how much I can get for it, stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Just doing number crunching. I'm vlogging this though, cause y'all my family. And it's like a whole process, bro. We going through life together. Like, this shit crazy, man. Like, what the hell?
Man, they ain't kissed these cars goodbye, twin. These cars, they got us to Houston.
Nah, facts. I done got a lot of, I ain't gonna say it. Boy, that backseat done been worked.
Me too.
Yeah, that might be the last time in the Malibu. Shut. Fuck that, baby. I'm not.
Baby, we ain't paying you. You got too much money.
This might be the last time in the Malibu, man. Oh my gosh. Lord Jesus. Hey, nah, y'all. Dog. I done went through a lot in this car, man. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, I done been through life in that bit.
You been through that many girls, man?
Bro, come on, bro. Like, my dream girl might be watching this. You might have just said something that made her think I'm a walking red flag.
Nah, that's your past. You can't judge me by your past.
Don't judge me by my past, baby. Like,
you the future.
I think I'm ready for a girlfriend though, y'all. Like, I've been really thinking about it though, like on some real stuff, bro. Like, I'm ready to settle down, man. I'm ready to just, you know what I'm saying, get my feet rubbed at night, get my clothes in my room folded up, man. Like, dang.
Nigga, that's a maid.
Bruh. Nah, that ain't that.
That's a maid.
That's not that, bro.
I want somebody that's
I want
gonna
some
cook.
Food. You feel me?
I want somebody to cook.
I want some love and like these, man. Like, bro, all these, they don't want nothing from me but one
on
thing.
Your back at night.
Bro, get out, bro. Like, what's up with you, bro?
I was saying, what was you put on her
man,
back?
Get the hell out, bro.
I'm not saying,
man, get out, bro.
Why are you kicking me out? I ain't got no car right now. He just stole my shit.
Oh, yeah, turn shit, go.
What if he don't come back?
Oh, shit, it's over with.
I'm just gonna ride with you, twin.
All right, bet. I might be in some new shit, man. I don't know, bro. Get this shit, boy. Let me keep my cool, man. Let me keep my cool, man. That boy got that Chally motherfucker, man.
Chally,
you got that Chally. I'll do it.
Here we go.
You gotta get in though. I'm gonna test drive this Chally real quick, man. See what's going on with the Chally.
Yes, sir. I even have rear AC vents.
Yes, get it. That's not gonna be.
This is probably the most comfortable back seat in any muscle car.
I'm finna hold my boy Rod camera, so y'all gonna see when I drive it though.
Yeah,
so,
man.
Where are you from?
I'm from St. Louis, but I'm just saying I don't know where to go. Is anywhere specific you want me to drive?
I don't really care.
Drive this pretty slow, man.
It don't take too long.
It's like driving this pretty slow.
Yeah, it works.
Like, it ain't crazy, but you gonna definitely like it.
Yeah.
You gonna definitely like it.
Like,
all right,
just don't go too crazy.
It's on you, twin.
I like that sound.
Not gonna lie, that mug fire.
Not gonna yie.
See, I ride with him, bro. Like, he let you be comfortable and chill, bro.
My boy.
Hey, my name's Armando. Just let me know if you have any car questions. I'm here for your car needs, guys.
Be here.
Alright, I'm finna press this one.
I wanna hang my head out the window, no diddy.
What?
Why? Let's go, let's go, let's get it.
Like, this mug get up effortlessly, like.
Like, you barely tapping on it?
Like, I'm tapping on it, like. I ain't gonna lie, I'm in it. I'm not gonna lie.
Hit that thing, hit that thing. I just don't, you know the thing I don't like about a Challenger? It's not a lot of room. Like, I need some roomy.
Yeah, I'm gonna
lie. I need some real
room. Good over there?
Yeah. Watch these little cars. What? Stars in it? Bop. I don't think I want one with a sunroof. I want all stars.
Yeah, it'd be fun. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm scared for Rod to get one of these.
I'm driving chill, bro. I'm being cool.
I know. I just remember you driving another fast car.
Why
I know
you
been
stopping in the middle of the road. That's crazy. You scared for me. You scared for that guy.
Who?
That guy.
Who are you? I know. Is you back there scared, twin?
Oh, I'm good, man. I've been on some wild test drives, man. Don't worry.
I'm being chill right now.
Yeah, y'all being chill. I've been on some wild test drives, man.
All right, y'all. Actually, I'm rocking with the Chally right now. It's pretty cool, y'all. I'm not going to lie. You know what I'm saying? Like, I could definitely see me doing like a little POV right here. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't going to do too much.
Damn, tweet. Yeah, that'd be all in my fight. Fight. Hopefully. I'm scared. You said what ride?
You driving manual?
No, I'm driving in sports mode.
How you change the mode?
Should be.
You're tweaking.
Yeah, I was thinking.
Put
that.
It in track.
Sport, nigga.
What are we doing?
I was thinking it.
What are we doing? Why you didn't say it?
Yeah, I'm in sport mode right now, man.
Yeah.
Look.
I'm looking for 12, bro. Scared.
You hear how it sound now? Yeah. Now we in sport.
Yeah, I see how these mugs spin out though. Track don't do that. Track all wheel drive. You see like when I started, like it spinned a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, track definitely don't do that. Oh yeah.
You test drove a track?
No, I'm saying track all wheel drive. I didn't test drive, it was in the showroom. When I was way better, I ain't gonna lie. You put it in custom. What's the difference between track and
track? I think that just turns off
traction.
Yeah, traction control.
Nah, I ain't gonna do what I just did then.
We gonna be in the middle of the, like spinning around.
No. So that's how. Oh, okay, cut the traction. Oh, I get it.
We
I know
a little
something,
floor,
man.
Bro.
Nah, I ain't gonna go crazy. Ain't gonna go crazy. Yeah, this mug fire. I ain't gonna lie. W Daddy in the comments too for holding the cam. You feel me? You see me in a Challenger? In a Challenger twin?
I see. I don't like this, bro.
I like Charger.
I don't like this how I look in here, bro.
I like the Charger look.
It don't look good to me. Like,
but regardless. We can test drive a Charger too. Yeah, that man get up.
That boy said. Hey, man. Y'all don't see me looking rod at. He twice. Sport, he's at. Get to going sport.
Back in sport. Hey man, I'm a car guy. I like the feel of like the pull, you know?
Facts. Say less. No, just
nah.
All right, where do I turn around from here?
Okay, let's get it. Let me see this one.
Bro, I'm rocking with this. I'm not gonna lie.
Chargers. That's why we were looking at the Chargers, brother. Chargers.
Man, y'all. We test driving that mug today, man. No cap. I did not wake up thinking I was going, you know what I'm saying, do that. But, bro, cool. I definitely rock with bro. I'm not going to lie, man. How you feeling, twin? Charger or Chally? Charger?
Charger.
Charger. Yeah, Charger. All the way.
I definitely want Charger. Are we on a toll? Y'all going to Chargers?
No, you're good.
Should we get on the tow or go right there?
What's up?
Should we go straight or get on the tow?
You can get on the tow. It's gonna charge the dealership, not you.
So when do I switch and let him drive?
I guess like, do y'all want to switch or do y'all want to drive a Charger?
Charger.
Yeah, let's do the Charger then.
Yeah, they make it up, twin. You do the muffler delete. That mug gonna be so loud.
Yeah, I want mine to spit back.
Yeah. We're going back to the dealership, y'all. We finna get in that Charger real quick, you know what I'm saying?
Gotcha, bitch!
So how do I get out of this?
I ain't never been in no Challenger in my life, bro. Yeah, I ain't even know the thing was right here, bro. Like, I ain't feeling the Challies though, bro. I like them Chargers, like the one in the showroom, man. I'm gonna go ahead and get that one. I'm gonna ride that, man. Finna let Twin drive this Charger real quick. I'ma tap in with y'all, man. Yeah, we back in this, bro. We've been up here for like an hour now, bro.
It's like my car at this point.
This the one, bro. We gotta ride the Charger. You gotta get everything an option, you feel me? You gotta try it out, test it out, bro. Be open to everything, man.
Yeah, I think you should get this one.
This the one, bro. Like, the Charger.
Just drive through the wall.
Just drive it, just.
Yeah.
Just start it a bit. And go?
Yeah.
All right, y'all, we in the Scat Red Guts right now. Just getting a little test drive, you feel me? I tried to challenge it, so now we just seeing what the Scat like, man. I got Twin right here. I'm not going to go as far.
I'm thinking of going slim and going wide.
This work. Yeah, we're going to see what this mud talking about. This is my first time actually driving a Scat. I drove a Cat, though. We finna see what this mud talking about right here. It was fun, Twin. Twin just drove it. I got to tap in the bro vlog, you feel me?
It was fun.
I'm starting out in sport mode, bro. Last time, I ain't start out in sports mode. Why is this one better?
I told you, bro. It's like
why is
loud.
This one better?
I like this
one better already. You got Maya at the dealership. You here on the phone. We not playing. Man, you should have put us in this one first.
Yeah, no, that was my mistake.
All good, boss. How much is going for?
This is a lot.
Which is honestly a really good deal. That's you're getting the Alcantara/Napa leather seats, sunroof, like
it's got you get the whole package.
I mean, I'll flood this bitch out with stars.
I'm doing flying stars. You seen stars on a car?
Oh, yeah, the Starlight Headliner?
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
You watch car channels?
Yeah, like Doug DeMuro. Like, I love cars, man. I'm a massive car enthusiast. Oh, that's why I'm here.
Man, you gotta get you a Hellcat, bro.
Yeah, no.
Man, that Mustang ain't trying to race.
Hey, if customers are buying cars,
look at the
like
Mustang.
That,
look at the Mustang.
I can get myself a Hellcat.
Oh, what are you? I ain't gonna do it. Yeah, we got a short test drive today, man.
So my dog
just showed this Charger light, you feel me? I can already tell y'all I like the Charger way better, like. Oh my god.
I heard it.
I'm not even downshifting, bro. It's doing it by itself. Are we getting up? Hold it. Hold it right. Yeah, that bit get up. I ain't gonna lie. That bit fire, y'all. What you think, Twin?
It's been wrong. I ain't tried a Challenger, but this been wrong.
Yeah, it been hard. I feel like I just wanna race everybody and
get to. So which one of you is buying this?
We gonna talk about it when we get up here. Okay. I got one in Dallas that I wanna look at. I'm gonna show it to you. That's the one I was talking about. But I'm gonna show you, cause they got a wide body.
Oh, yeah.
54. But with these cars, I don't see, what's the perks of buying these cars new and used?
So new, you have a 5-year, 60,000 mile warranty. So anything that goes wrong for the next 60,000 miles is on us. That used Charger, someone beat the shit out of it for however thousand miles it has.
I turn right here?
Yeah. They weren't driving that thing to church. If they were driving it to church, they would have bought an RT, okay? So, hey, if you want a clean slate, nice clean slate, hey, I don't see,
yeah.
The wide bodies don't really drive any different anyways, you know?
I told you it's brand new.
Also, this dealership, we have some of the best approval rates, like, in the country.
This one country? Getting 57.
What's your approval rate?
Let me know if I'm really good. 60. You good after this car? me this one.
Facts. Dang. Where I park it at, just park straight?
Yeah, just park wherever. Alright, let's go ahead and run some numbers.
Bet, cause, yeah.
Alright, y'all. This was that scat mud, you feel me? Let me know how y'all feeling about this mud, man. I ain't gonna lie, this mud is fire. I had to dry this, 18. You feel me? I ain't gonna lie. 392, I'm saying, let me know if y'all see the vibes, y'all see the vision, man. I'm seeing the vision, I'm feeling the vibes. Yo, what's good, YouTube? Your boy outside, as y'all can tell, man. Bruh, I should have picked up the camera earlier, y'all, but a lot been going on, man. I just got back from court, gotta handle some little stuff, you feel me? Really a speeding ticket, I can be honest with y'all, bro. Like, I be calling it an SRT Malibu for a reason, y'all. I be going crazy in that bit.
What? Are we at Toys R Us?
Nah, we at the range, y'all. We finna go ahead, get right real quick, you know what I'm saying? But I just got back paying that speeding ticket, y'all. Gotta handle my business, cuz new whip coming soon, y'all. I'm finna get rid of that mud. I really been overly staying down. I could have been dropped a bag on something. I told Twin, bro, it's about that time that we go ahead and do that, man. But we finna go ahead here, heading the range, cuz I don't wanna be in the parking lot too long, you know what I'm saying? So, y'all know we gotta get active with it, you know what I'm saying? If you a man, I don't care how old you is, if you above 18, bro, you should be in the range multiple times a month, bro. Facts, like, that's a manly thing to do, bro. Like, get off your ass, get off the game, man. Stop being on Call of Duty and get in the range for real. We need that fast shit, bro. You hear that shit, bro?
I do hear
that. We need that fast shit, man. We finna go ahead and get in here, though. I'm gonna tap in with y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, because the vlog finna get lit, man. Okay.
Yeah, man. We're hot.
Yeah, he got him a far foot this time, bro.
Yeah, Twin, we gotta get right. We gotta be ready for all circumstances, on bruh.
Yeah, this motherfucker got so much recoil, bro. Like, nigga. Damn!